Back on the bus, baby. You got three mopeds.
Nobody pray for me. It been a day for me. Yeah, yeah.
A whole bus. It's not a half bus. It's a whole bus.
It's a whole bus.
God, I legit can't believe we're in a bus right now.
This is the straight up RTC shuttle. Isn't it way crazier in person compared to the video too?
Yeah, it's way different.
It's like a real ass bus. Like, yeah. I don't think anyone even understands.
Like, who wants to get picked up right now?
They're on their way. Ooh. They got a Banshee. That's right. We're gonna have the dirt bikes in here and go riding this weekend with that 2019 YZ. Why is this bus driver so pissed off?
Yeah, that bus driver's mad.
Feels good, bro.
Yeah, I'm chilling.
Feels luxury back here.
Yeah.
Yo, we almost there.
I don't know.
I haven't even said what's happening today, but we got big plans for a video that we're about to do right now, so we're picking up two scooters for that. First time picking up some new toys in the bus down.
Right here?
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, so this one has been left out for us to grab.
The scavenger hunt.
His kids are Look gonna, at it just chilling with gonna, the MOPBOYZ sticker still on it.
Wow. Look at that.
And we also got a spoiler. This is going to be for future stuff. All right, you're good. You're good. Hold exhaust.
Oh, I need that.
Bro. Yo, my boy's got the exhaust now. Yeah. Now we got the ped finished.
All right. Moped number one.
Got the key. All right, well, yo, peep the go-kart track.
Oh, yeah, you're right. I forgot about the go-kart.
In his side yard. That's
this,
crazy.
This could be the moped track.
It could be.
He got the cart. He has the cart chilling.
Looking like Mario Kart.
This is my old exhaust from, look how loose it is.
That's not even connected. It snapped.
All right, well, this is my old exhaust, like my first ever exhaust.
I don't even know how long ago.
2 years ago, probably.
But yo, it has a battery, too.
Ray, battery. Shout out Ray. Shout out Ray.
Boy, you got the light.
Look at free ped. Free ped number one.
Free ped number one. Damn.
Oh, my.
Oh. Luxury. This that Rolls Royce right here.
I'm just getting your exhaust, bro. I got
what spoiler?
Look at it. Just has a little crack in the tip, bro, but I got this for you, bro.
Yeah,
it's
dude.
All, it's all I ever wanted.
Yeah, to complete your moped.
For you.
For me?
Just dude,
for
it's you. For you.
For you, dude.
Take it.
That's all he's ever wanted, dude. Every day he tells me how bad he wants a two-year-old rusted four-piece exhaust. Look at the sticker, bro. Look at this. That's how you know it's quality right here. This thing sat outside for like over a year.
Not even sticker. A year.
Not even faded, bro.
That, it was sitting for at least 3 years.
Look at this.
Look at the light. Get your MOPBOYZ stickers.
His uncle, brother, sister, nephew, cousin. Is yeah. Like, what the hell? They're over there filming, and they got a cat bus parked out front, and they're loading up Ray's moped.
And
well, Ray was nice enough to give this to us. So.
Yeah. Shouts out Ray.
Shouts out Ray.
There goes Grandpa. There goes Grandpa Ray.
That's his cousin.
Oh,
also
what the hell?
Spoiler, yeah.
What spoiler is that?
We're putting it on the roof of the bus.
We're also gonna do the world's tallest spoiler on a moped.
Oh.
Put it right here. That high.
Oh, dude.
He's got a jacket up right now. We don't have the battery hooked up.
Oh, damn, look
manual,
at him.
Manual labor
look
over
him go.
Here.
Look at him go.
Yeah, we disconnected the battery we had jumped for now. We just haven't had time to fix it. Hella buff.
Dude, that arm about to be.
We only gotta do this three more times.
Three more times.
Well, yeah. Good thing there's three of us.
Yeah.
Hey.
He has a few little problems.
There's
but,
no gas tank, but that's fine.
Yeah.
Nice. Yeah. And then slap. Now we slap this bad boy?
Yeah. We're picking up children, but we're picking up mopeds.
Basically, what's the destination, bro?
Where's the location, bus driver?
James's house! We're here to pick up two more mopeds. Yo, they got Project City going on.
But I see no moped. All I see is broken pieces.
No map!
Yeah, I got him over here.
Oh, okay. Little junior, baby?
Little junior.
Yo, that thing's quiet. Does it not stop?
I can't put my foot on the brake because I'm so tall.
That's how it is? Yo, he's so sketch when he comes out there. Nice guy.
Almost got it that time.
Dude, is that James Stewart? Yo! Full size supercross track going on here. No way that thing's about to start.
Oh.
Oh.
He's
pointing
at my
shit. Still. That thing's so loud. Yo! There you go.
Moped 2, moped 3.
Moped 3, moped goes. And exhaust. On the bus down.
We got a manual jacker.
What? Oh yeah, huh, you're right. Huh?
Yeah. No, well, the thing is, right now we don't have a battery connected.
Yeah, I appreciate the lift. Thanks, Juan.
Oh. God.
That'll work for now. They're all pretty much beat.
As long as it's falling this way.
Okay. Yeah. Got the Balenciagas. Sock shoes.
Tell you what, mop boys out there, it's not sounding too healthy.
It's that 2019, ain't it?
Yeah.
This thing should be no problemo. Oh. He hit the skid. Yo. James is ripping it on the 85. Dude, you were smashing right here.
Things are beast.
You were smashing.
Things a wicked animal, yeah. Don't wipe out, because it's kind of quick.
Yeah, don't wipe out, guys, please.
2019 little kid race bike.
2019 little kid race
bike. Go. Yo. Woo! Woo! Check it, baby.
Pop a wheelie! Just imagine seeing Trevor just fucking 12 o'clock right here scraping. Oh! Oh God! Damn! Oh, dude.
That's nuts!
Hey, fourth gear, no clutch, you just gas it and lean back and it hits power and just stays.
Oh! 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 That's deep. Look at him go!
Yeah! No one catching him. Pulls her right up to the other Suzy. Are you loading up right now?
I'm loading her on it.
Went to James Stewart.
Yo, just muscles the boy in.
Oh, bro. It's almost like built for it. Same year, car?
It's the same year? Wow, yellow on yellow, yellow in yellow.
Sealed. That's the Dumont Holland.
This is like the mini version of that.
I like this thing.
I know, right? We for sure need little bikes, like little two-stroker bikes. This would be so fun just having the back of that 24/7 that you can just pull out and rip.
All right, Eddie, give me right here, yeah. Like a full cut.
All right.
A full cut.
Hello, mop boys.
Oh, God.
Get tuned for a mid year festival, boys. We going tandem scooter.
That's two.
Scooter connected to scooter. We're gonna screw around on this trip. Get the police call. Who know what the hell gonna happen, bro? I might end up blacked out drunk. I don't know how this thing's gonna go. So tune in, bro. It's probably gonna be about sometime next month.
Yeah.
It's definitely gonna open some eyes. So yeah. Get ready for it.
This is about to hit the internet like nothing before. Thanks, James.
You're
Thanks for coming over, guys. See the compound.
The Suzy. He's actually sponsored by Suzuki now. So James finally just signed a deal with Suzuki. They sent him. They sent him out this 50. They sent him out the car. They sent him out the dirt bike to give it a try.
Yeah, so we're testing the old 2005 Australian setup where you run the 50 in the back of the Suzy SX, baby. Follow me on Instagram, wolf_jet. We post a new content, maybe a couple music videos here soon. Alright, wear it out.
Alright. I think you're high-fiving me. Back on the bus, baby. You got three mopeds. Alright, we out, boys. I think we have over 10 mopeds at the house now. Yeah, the bus will never get old.
What's up with this rusty blade?
Yo, it came with a rusty blade in here? Oh my god, bro. Get a tetanus shot. Ready to ride the YZ this weekend?
Dude.
How's she feel? They don't even know. The last video we were trying to get his Yamaha, we had to wait, but he picked up that 2019 YZ250. Now we gotta see, bro. We gotta race.
Oh, dude. Watch when you ride it. Watch.
Yeah, I gotta ride it. Different. Yeah, I gotta feel it. Mine's like 10 years older than his, so I really wanna feel the difference.
Completely different.
Is yours fuel injector or is it still carbureted? Yeah. Fuel injector? Can you tune it from your phone?
If you ever buy one of these,
my god.
They give me like 5 maps.
One moped
at a time.
One moped at a time. Number three, baby.
Number three, baby.
This one goes to the garage. All right, so we picked up these mopeds because we're building a tandem scooter. We're building two scooters, weld them together vertically, so you're riding behind the other person on your own scooter. So starting tomorrow, we're gonna get this 150 running, and then from there, this is gonna be the lead scooter with the 150, and have the other scooter welded to that. So this is gonna be crazy.